Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that, huh?
Shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. See a dumb thing. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Wow, that's all of them. Well, let's continue. Damn, how many of them are there? These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me!
The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
I'll rush the car through, and you leap atop the tank.
Good luck. Not to kill anyone but the oil, all right?
I spit on the dogs, rub it in. Spit all over them.
so much for stealth. At least they hold their just deserves. Yeah, it's not quite what I had imagined.
I hoped for when we left Moscow. Wherever we go, it's the same shit all over again. War is the same anywhere, and this place is no exception. What do the slaves do now? Where do they go? I checked the car already. It's in order. Got enough
gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too.
The strong always prey on the weak. In Moscow, it's the Nazis, the Hansa, and the Reds. On Volga, it was Silantius. And here we have this cult of fire. We could spend a lifetime wandering and never find a sliver of happiness. But perhaps not all is lost.
Come on! They might have sent for backup!
Пинашти, наганилес. Мен кайда бари пелимин. Thank you, Betanis.
Looks like Nazi comes back in Moscow, doesn't it? The bastards.
Finally lost them. Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they are giving chase.
Move it! We are!
Sam, check the attackers. You'll stay there to control the approaches.
Didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now, and this is just the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here, and we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part, stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could
steal
the dogs here again.